Pizza pie power. Ooh. Ooh, ooh.
There we go, that's better. Okay.
I break my back and never cry. I'm losing all my hair. Losing all my hair. I'm losing all my hair because a man provides. I'm standing on a chair. Standing on a chair. I'm standing on a chair because I earn my life. I earn my life. I earn my life. I learned it from my father and I tell it to my wife. Jesus Christ, don't tell me not to hurry. I wouldn't be so worried if I wasn't always right. While you're asleep, I'm terrified. While you're asleep, I'm terrified. I see the end before my eyes. I see the end before my eyes. A marker on a grave, marker on a grave, marker on a grave. And I know I'm the one who died. And underneath the name, underneath the name, underneath my name, it says he earned his life. I earned my life. Jesus Christ, better learn how to forage. Utilities and mortgage are all that will survive. I wish my life was on a graph, so I knew how much left I have to earn tonight.
There we go. That's much better. Much better proportions. Utilities and mortgage are all that will survive. Utilities and mortgage are all that will survive.
be the best of friends, so there's no need to run. The sooner you get dead, the sooner you can join the fun. No need to fear, for I am here.
Your mortal form will disappear.
Now should we use this rusty knife or acid water gun? There's a million gruesome ways to die. Oh, why resist when the party's just begun?
You'll be having so much fun.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
Why stay alive?
And I'm sure your death will be second to none. Dynamite is quick, but it makes a lot of mess. And flattened by a cow is just embarrassing at best. But baked into a yummy cake,
or dropped into a pit of snakes,
though drowning in a lobster tank might hurt a little less.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
How about impaled upon a spike?
Oh, why resist when the party's just begun?
Maybe something on a bike.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
We could bury you alive.
We're sure your death will be second to none.
We could put you in a cage with the hungry alligator. Drop you in a volcano with an active crater. What about 10,000 volts of
electricity?
Or try a death by Shakespeare in a tragic comedy. Trampled by an elephant or turned to goat meat stew, or tried to fight a dragon armed with nothing but a shoe. We could do a mommy's curse.
We'll put you in a fancy hearse.
Or turn into a stuffy doll. That's something we can do.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
I thought I'd try the guillotine.
Oh, why resist when the party's just begun?
I give so hard I broke my spleen.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
There must be something we can try.
We're sure your death will be second to none.
Maybe you can choke upon a grape.
To die.
Put you in a blender and trapeze.
Hi, Maestro. Yeah, I'm very excited for this game. The pirate stuff, yeah, dude, that pirate cat, so hot. Thespian vernacular. He's on my list to draw.
Mobs galore, you better keep it clean. Watch out now, my little friend, cause Sharp is looking mean. I've had enough of you, so time to be my puppet. On a string, I've had enough of you. Oh, dance, my little puppet. Plaything.
Okay, how do I want to do the teeth on this?
Out, Romeo's beard. Out! Oh, Shakespeare.
like no other. Better move, cause here's another. At least you'll get to see defeat in epic style.
Thank you.
The audience is fine. Each attack right on time. Seeing you in twine is a word.
I guess I could do what I did with Mott's and have like a full theme. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Want a shot? You better be more tactical. Messing with Fantokyo is
never wise.
I've had enough of you. So won't you be my puppet on a string? I've had enough of you. Oh, dance, my little muppet. Play thing. I'm up to here with you. So why don't you finally face it? Your fate is sealed.
Oh, I see what it's doing. There we go. Yeah, that's good. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's about... I'm gonna go ahead and apply here. There we go. Now I can start getting these all put together. Why are you doing that? Stop that. There we go. Misbehaving, yeah. Okay, good. Everything is together. Good, good, good. Any goofy smearing? No, not yet. I'm gonna do the expressions, or say, I'm gonna do the talking stuff after, I think. After I do the weight painting on the rig and everything. And the cleanup can happen. Yeah. Cause like objectively, rigging is the worst part. It's not that bad, in my opinion, but it is still the worst part. So sweet now. I'm saying trick or treat now. What it's supposed to. Yeah, it's like there's like tools that like make it a little bit easier. So like for example, which one is it? Here it is. Sexual. Look at that. Practically perfect. Undoing up your coffin. Pouring out the contents. Sexy sweet solution. Okay, and then I think... This is also a good opportunity when you're doing this to like clean up the model so it's straightened and stuff. I think I'm gonna have to move the model back a bit. Right there. Messy already. Yeah. Something like that.
Thank you.
Whoa. Blender, please don't crash. Blender, please don't crash. Ah, oh, that was close. I was so worried.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and parent this up. Oh, I did it wrong.
That'll work. That one works.
That one works too. Definitely gonna have to mess with that one. The hands are usually the ones that need the most work. That one will be fine. Don't think these ones. Oh, that one did. I'll have to mess with that one. Smooch them! Smooch them so hard.
That's not all we're excited about today, folks. We are elated to be bringing you a
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Excellent. Excellent. Now we just gotta clean up the hands. Under the sun. Under the sun. Okay, so these we want to adjust a bit, so yeah, okay. Yeah, you see, we want to take all of that off. Okay, good. Well, okay. So let's go ahead and honestly, that's like the fastest I've. That's the best model like armature that I've like ever set up. Holy shit! Like, damn. Sorry, I'm watching a stream on the side. Alright, oh, I should check the eyes to make sure they work. Hold on. There's no reason they shouldn't. Oh, no. It's a really good thing we checked that. Holy shit. Okay, I didn't even think about it. That's bad. Oh, that is so bad. That's terrible. Thankfully, I think, let's just get rid of these. Whoops. If I'm really lucky, then the, there we go. Ooh, I think that was all of it. If I'm really lucky, the, if I'm really lucky, then that'll have applied to this one too. Ooh, yeah. Oh, I see. I see you. I think I got it all. No way. First try. Let's go. Yeah, that's perfect. I like that. Oh, the eyelids. Oh, I almost forgot. Okay, those will be easy. Those will be fine. Okay. Oh, you know what? You know what? It would be easier to do... Actually, wait. Yeah, I'm an idiot. It would be easier to do this. Hold on.
Your body is so sweet now, baby. I'm saying trick or treat now. You know I've got to have ya. Yeah. You sexy, sweet cadaver.
Okay. Now we just have to make this look not awful. Okay, here's basis. And... key one. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Key to. Say right there, just in case this doesn't work. I'm digging up your coffin and pouring out the contents.
God's gift to ballroom notoriety. Yes, and I always fill my ballroom. The event is never small. The social pages say I've got the biggest balls of all. Ladies, I've got big balls. I've got big balls. And they're such big balls. And they're dirty big balls. And he's got big balls. And she's got big balls. My ballroom always full, and everybody comes and comes again. Woo! If your name is on the guest list, no one can take you higher. No, everybody says I've got great balls of fire. Oh, I've got big balls, oh, I've got big balls, and they're such big balls, and they're dirty big balls, and he's got big. And some for fancy dress, but when they're held for pleasure, they're the balls that I like best. Stop looking at me. My balls are always bouncing to the left.
There we go. Okay, I did remember how to do it. held every night. Yes, I've got big balls. I've got big balls.
I'm sweating, the clock's moving slow. Go get me a doctor or I'm gonna blow. These sputters are endless, my stomach can fly. I'm sick with infection, but I'll be alright. I hope I don't come off as awkward or dumb. I get it if you turn your tail and run. I'm barely an average, you're out of my league. I can't understand why you'd ever pick me.
Ooh, wait, I just had another idea for... Okay, I just had another idea for how to do Blink's... Oh my god, that might... Wait, that might be even better. Oh, I don't know though. Maybe, actually wait, yeah, if I... Okay, hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. Oh man, wait. That might work. That might work actually better. Like, having, like, these in this shape at all times, but like slanted and they're inside the head, and when the blink happens they move forwards so that it goes down like this, so it appears that it's going down, but like also having it like shaped this way so that by the time it gets to this position it's like this. I think I'm gonna have to do that. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna save here. And... Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, so, okay. No, we'll just go with the other one. I might be onto something with that idea, but for the moment, it's definitely not something I'm gonna mess with. Blender, calm down. Okay, well, I guess we can, I think we start adding a AEIOU.
Shifter.
Proto Faithful High, yeah, we blending. Doing a little blending. Will it blend? Hyenas, will it blend? That'll be fine. That'll be a good enough one. Chuny expressions are really forgiving. Okay. Fuck. And... oh, okay. Nice. Okay, let me, let's go ahead and add the bones that I'm missing. Okay, what was it? Was it Shift E? It is Shift E, okay. I didn't know you could do that. Holy shit. Yeah, right about there. Okay, it does do that. turn that off momentarily. Aw, thanks for the follow. Drown out the sun. Mother, I'm coming home. The war has just begun. Alright, see you around. What the fuck? Sorry, stream I'm listening to. That's pain. Yeah, that's what I thought. Da 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 da.
Old and tired, scarred and bruised to the bone. Mother, I'm coming home, and the war's just been won. All my friends couldn't wait the big ships to arrive, but I'd rather not join the fun. I need a minute to maybe soak in the sights of a town that I came from.
Too much. Make you sweat. Like soaking wet deeper dreams. Oh yeah. I forgot. Look up and look down on all the other ones.
Understand.
There. Wake up, seen before, you've seen before. Okay. Now, let's see, this is a good chunk of work. Yeah, that's good enough. That's good enough for now. I'm gonna go get some food, and then we might stream a game afterwards. I say that, it usually doesn't happen, but we'll see how I'm feeling. Let's go raid Insom. I don't know if I've ever raided Insom. So, that'd be fun. Oh. Apparently we can't raid him. Hmm. Okay, well in that case, let's raid somebody else. All the things we'll ever show you on TV. Let's raid Husky. You're playing Fortnite, which is probably what I will stream after I get back. Maybe. We'll see. Not so perfect after all, are you? Your baby's alive. Your family spies. Oops.